Kef's goal is to make speakers that give a very direct connection between the music that someone's decided to play and the listener. The R-Series is the latest in a long line of speakers trying to achieve these goals.
We asked ourselves if we could offer something in the middle that could have high performance, almost as close to the reference, that could be much more affordable for everyone to use in their homes.
With the new R-Series, we've developed a brand new Uniqi driver that incorporates the Metamaterial technology that we've previously launched.
The term metamaterial is a word to describe any material that has properties beyond its immediate physical properties. In this case, an acoustic metamaterial, we're using it to absorb sound. It has the potential to absorb almost 100% of the sound wave that comes from the back of the tweeter.
We've synthesized a structure of 30 channels, all optimized in size and length, and folded into a disc, so that sound enters the metamaterial through this hole, and we can absorb a much greater proportion than if we were using a porous absorber for that job.
The Uniqi in the new R-Series is completely new. We had to redesign the entire mid-range motor, the entire tweeter motor, and also the chassis that connects that motor to the cabinet.
Technical terms, but what they translate to is smoother sound and lower distortion. The R-Series Meta product lineup is very comprehensive to cater for stereo setups or multi-channel setups. The R5, which is a small floor stander, then the R7 Meta and the R11 Meta, which is the tower. We have the R3 Meta, which is a three-way stand mount speaker.
At the same time, we have two center channels, one of which is new for this iteration, which is the R6 Meta. Then we have the R2 Meta. On top of that, we have an Atmos speaker called the R8 Meta.
The range comes in three standard colors, gloss black, gloss white, and walnut. We've also got two special finishes. The R7 is a gloss titanium with a red Uniqi driver, and we've got R3 as an indigo blue. The microfiber grills are covered with Alcantara. It's quite a hard-wearing material, often used in the car industry. The challenge was to actually still get the sound out of the material. So the only way we could do it in the end was by laser outing the holes in the front of the fabric. So that creates a lot of openness, so it doesn't impair the sound, and it looks very elegant.
The new R-Series is a very exciting step. The combination of not only the metamaterial, but also the other new technologies in the Uniqi gives a huge step forward in performance.
I feel very excited about the new R-Series because it is the result of years of research and a lot of effort into thinking about how we can do an even better speaker of an already great speaker.